inception of the school. Sections of the corridor have eroded off, exposing iron rods, while others have developed deep cracks. According to sources, a contractor commissioned to renovate structures on the campus abandoned the project due to a non-agreement on cost variation. He, however, repaired the staircase of the giant block before parking out of sight. Some old boys of the 2000 batch who visited the campus have expressed worry about the state of the structure.